signs of recognition is still looking good. fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
It's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz would be my first choice for this race. He had excellent race stamina, giving him the opportunity to charge through the ranks.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula...
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. How are you feeling after that win? You performed better than last weekend. What changed? You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? Things were close between you and your rival, but it looks like you're coming up top, doesn't it? Great. Well, that's everything.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs.
Thank you.
What do you think of this one? Well, it's great to be back at your headquarters, and I've got to say, an awful lot's changed since we were last here. Let's dive in with some questions. Would you say that it's important to develop your drivers as much as possible? When you're one of the top teams, do you feel like there's less pressure or even more? Now let's talk about that new sponsor. How did that relationship come about? Do you see your relationship with your second driver being long-term, or will you be looking for someone else if you're successful? Would it be safe to say that in terms of team orders, your career comes first in your team? Well, thanks a lot for inviting us here. It's been fantastic.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Sainz,
Hamilton,
and Valtteri Bottas.
With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.